Hi, I'm Jamie Byrnes, and I'm going to show you how to do a quick edit to a photo using Photoshop CS6. First, you go over and you select your crop tool over on the left-hand panel. And from there, you can click and drag the desired crop that you would like. I set mine to about an 8x10 crop, and I set that up earlier up here. And then you can select and move it to position it exactly where you would like it. And just press enter. And from there you go to do some little tweaking to your contrast and little highlights or brightness. You go to the image menu, to your submenu adjustments, and then you select on levels. From here, you can just select auto, and it does a quick basic contrast and lightening for you. And if you need to do a little bit of tweaking, you just move these little pieces around and you can get them exactly where you want them. And just select OK. And that is how you do a basic edit to a photo.